Can you find the number of positive integers less than 7000 which are relatively prime to 7000? You are watching Brain Exploders, the world where brain starts working. First of all, do the prime factorization of 7000. 7000 is equal to 2 cube times 5 cube times 7. Let us suppose that U is a set that contains all the positive integers less than or equal to 7000. Let A, B and C are the sets containing positive integers less than or equal to 7000 which are multiples of 2, 5 and 7 respectively. Now form a Venn diagram for these sets. A, B and C can be represented as three circles intersecting each other, and set U contains all these sets in it. The dark brown portion is intersection of all three circles, therefore it contains those elements which are multiples of each prime factors, that is 2, 5 and 7, or we can say that multiples of 70. This orange portion contains multiples of 10 because each element in this set is a multiple of 2 as well as 5. Similarly, this light brown portion contains multiple of 14, and this bright green part contains multiples of 35. 71, 40, etc. are not written because they are already in the dark brown part. Rest of the multiples of 2, 5 and 7 are written in red, yellow and light green parts respectively. After all these numbers, certain numbers are left which are relatively prime to 7000, and we have to calculate number of these elements. Number of elements in U minus A minus B minus C are equal to the number of elements in U minus number of elements in A plus B plus C. NA plus B plus C can be written as NA plus NB plus NC minus NA intersection B minus NB intersection C minus NC intersection A plus NA intersection B intersection C. Number of elements in the required sets can be calculated by simple logic. Set U has 7000 elements. Set A contains multiples of 2, hence number of elements in it are 7000 over 2. Set B contains multiples of 5, hence number of elements in it are 7000 over 5. Similarly, all the sets here contain multiples of any number, and therefore number of elements in these sets can also be calculated in the similar way. Put these values in obtained equation. We can simplify it for the particular case, but here we will obtain a general case. Take 7000 as common and use products of prime numbers to represent all these numbers here. Now factorize it. For this particular case, we have 2400 positive integers less than 7000 which are relatively prime to it. In general, if any number n can be written as p1 to the power a times p2 to the power b times p3 to the power c, where p1, p2, p3 are its prime factors, then number of positive integers less than 7 which are relatively prime to n are n times 1 minus 1 over p1 times 1 minus 1 over p2 times 1 minus 1 over p3 and so on. This function is Euler's totient function, also known as Euler's phi function. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Exploders. Thanks for watching.